Here in Tucson, a teenage boy is recovering after a shooting early this morning. Tucson police say it happened near 22nd and Prudence just before 2 this morning. The boy was seriously hurt, but is expected to survive.